especially for our sisters, I want to give a tanbih is that, yani, when you're preparing in Ramadan, right, for cooking and things like this, make sure that your ikhlas is there. Make sure your intention is correct, because this is a reward as well.
Great.
While you're cooking almost every single night for your family, this is an act of ibadah. Long as your intention is pure and clear, yani, you're being rewarded for that. So that's something that needs to be reminded of.